And now at 11, we begin with breaking news.
Police say they are investigating the death of three people in Henry County.
RTV6's Paris Lubel is at the live desk with details now. Paris.
Mark and Amanda, this remains a fluid situation. The Henry County Sheriff's Office says deputies have found three people dead inside a home. Now, the location appears to be near the small town of Mechanicsburg in Henry County, specifically off Mechanicsburg Road and State Road 38. The town is between Pendleton and Newcastle. The sheriff says right now they believe this is an isolated incident, but it is early in the investigation. We're going to continue to follow this story and bring you the latest just as soon as we have it. From the live desk, Paris Lubel, RTV6.